हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन ऑफ चैप्टर 23, दैट इज लाइन ग्राफ एंड लीनियर ग्राफ। सो स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज 23, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 वी हैव द फॉलोइंग इज द डिस्टेंस टाइम ग्राफ ऑफ अमित्स वॉकिंग। सो स्टडी द अबव ग्राफ केयरफुली एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन गिवन बिलो। सो इन फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव टू टेल व्हेन डज अमित मेक द लीस्ट प्रोग्रेस, एक्सप्लेन योर आंसर। एंड इन सेकेंड पार्ट वी हैव टू टेल फाइंड द एवरेज स्पीड इन किलोमीटर पर आवर। सो हेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड एवरेज स्पीड एंड वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इंटू किलोमीटर पर आवर। सो फ्रॉम दिस ग्राफ वी कैन सी दैट फ्रॉम अमित मेक लीस्ट प्रोग्रेस फ्रॉम 25 मिनट टू 40 मिनट। सो वैन वी सी फ्रॉम दिस 25 मिनट टू 40 मिनट, सो फ्रॉम 25 मिनट टू 40 मिनट द प्रोग्रेस विल बी लीस्ट। सो हेयर इट इज शोइंग least progress, that's why in first case we can say the least progress is shown from 25 minute to 40 minute. Now in second case we have to convert the speed into kilometer per hour. So we can see here the total distance is 2 kilometer. So first of all we can convert this 2 kilometer into meter, so it will multiply by 1000. So in this the total distance cover equals to total time, and total distance cover into total time. So here 255 into 60, and it will be equals to 2.18 kilometer per hour. Now after this, see question number 12. In question number 12, for an experiment in botany, two different plants, plant A and plant B, were grown under the similar laboratory condition. Their height and height were measured at the end of each week for 3 weeks. Now the result as shown by the line graph given below. So we have given this graph. In this graph, plant A and plant B is given, and the progress or growth of this plant is shown in 3 weeks, that is week 1, week 2 and week 3. So by watching this graph we have to tell, study the above graph carefully and answer the questions given below. So in first part, how high was plant A after, in A part, 2 weeks and 3 weeks. So in first part, from the graph we can say that plant A was in A 7 cm after 2 weeks and 9 cm after 3 weeks. In second case, how high was plant B after 2 weeks and 3 weeks. So plant B was 7 cm high after 2 weeks and 10 cm high after 3 weeks. From this graph we can see. Now in third case, how much did plant A grow during third week? So in third week, plant A grew 2 cm during third week. Now in fourth case, how much did plant B grow from the end of second week to the end of third week? So here plant A grew most in second week. So in fourth, plant B grew 3 cm in given period, and in fifth, during which week did plant A grow most? So in fifth, plant A grew most in second week. In sixth part, during which week did plant B grow least? So in 6, answer is plant B grow least in first week. Now in 7th, were two plant of the same height during any week shown here, specify. So at the end of 2 week, both plant were of same height, can be seen in the graph. So from this graph we can tell these answers. Now after this, see next question. Now in next question, question number 13. In 13 we have given the following line graph shows the change in temperature of block of ice when heated. So when a block of ice is heated, so its temperature changes. Now study the graph carefully and answer the question given below. So in first part, how many seconds did the ice block have no change in temperature? So from the graph we can say that the ice block has no change for 20 seconds. Now second part, for how long was there a change in temperature? So in second, there was a change in temperature for 30 seconds. Now in third part, after how many seconds of heating did the temperature become constant at 100 degrees Celsius? So after 50 seconds, the temperature become constant at 100 degrees Celsius. Now in fourth part, what was the temperature after 25 seconds? So after 25 seconds, temperature was 18 degree. Now in fifth part, what will be the temperature after 1.5 minute? Justify your answer. So after 1.5 minute the temperature was 100 degree Celsius. This we can see from the graph. Now after this, see question number 14. In question number 14, the following line graph shown the temperature forecast and actual temperature for each day or of week. So here we have given temperature forecast and actual temperature. So study the above graph carefully and answer the question given below. On which day was the forecast temperature the same as the actual temperature? So on Tuesday. On Tuesday we can see that the temperature of forecast and actual temperature was same. So at this point, so here we can say on Tuesday the temperature was same. Now in the second case, what was the maximum forecast temperature during the week? So maximum forecast temperature during the week was 35 degrees. So 35 degree we can see at this point, this is the maximum point. So here maximum point it is 35 degree. Now in third, what was the minimum actual temperature during the week? So minimum actual temperature is given 15 degree. Now in fourth, on which day did the actual temperature differ the most from the forecast temperature? So on Thursday. So from this graph we can say that on Thursday the difference between the actual temperature and forecast temperature is maximum. So on Thursday the actual temperature differed the most from the forecast temperature. Now after this, see question number 15. In question number 15 we have the we have to tell that from the given graph, study the above graph carefully and answer the following question. So in first part we have, how far does the car travel in 4 whole 1 upon 2 hours? So this is 4 whole 1 upon 2 hours. So in this 4 whole 1 upon 2 hour, we have given it's the car travel 180 kilometer. Now in second case it is, for how much time does the car take to reach at point R? So at point R it reaches after 5 hours. Now in third case, how long does the car take to cover 80 kilometers? So the car take 2 hours to cover 80 kilometers. In fourth, how far is Q from the starting point? So Q is 120 kilometers from the starting point. Now in fifth part, when does the car reach place S after starting? So the car reached the place S at after 6 hours. So in this way you have to complete this exercise. So all of you, thank you for watching this video, and all of you have a nice day.